Okay, with Stefan. Stefan, at your seat here at the pitch side. Looking ahead to Cardiff now. Important game for us after winning on Thursday.
Yeah, exactly. And always difficult to play against teams on the bottom. They fight for their survive. But we have a massive chance to close the gap to the top four. And we need to win that game today.
How's it looking team-wise, Stefan?
Yeah, we have two changes. Christian Eriksen is injured. He can't play today. For him is Aaron Lennon in. And that's really important today that we use the full width today with Andros and Aaron. And Paulinho is back in the central midfield for Sandro because that was his first game after a long-term injury. So that we mix it up, but still in a 4-4-2 with two strikers up front, we go for it.
And everyone's flying after Thursday, aren't they?
Exactly, and that was a fantastic experience to turn the game after 1-0 down. Of course, the red card helped us a lot. But with the crowd behind, like last Thursday, we will beat Cardiff today.
Thank you, Stefan.
Pleasure as always.